I can't believe a great military mind like mine was outsmarted by four kids and a mangy mutt.